Hi, I'm Sophie Emily. Thank you for watching. This class is about the spine. So we do actually have a lot of movement in the spine, but we normally just use the flexion and extension and rarely side bending or rotation even. So there's a lot of rotation, a lot of nice movement for the spine. I hope you enjoy it. Have fun. Good. So we're just gonna start sitting on the mat. So just find a nice sit for you. It's not too important. You can sit on a pillow or however you want to. So let your arms either be on your knees or just down your side. And just from here, just stretch your back long. Take a couple of breaths. Just feel how your body is doing today. Good. Just gonna move the spine today. It's a nice, easy class. Just about moving the spine in all kind of directions. Good. Let's start by interlacing the fingers behind your head. From here, lift the crown of your head up towards the ceiling. Let your shoulders fall down towards your hip. Good. And then bring your elbows forward. Bring your chin down towards your chest. Just get a nice stretch of your neck here. Don't pull too hard, just give a little bit of weight. And then roll slowly down through your spine. So you decide if you want to roll behind your sit bones, on top of your sit bones, or maybe in front of them. Good. So just rolling slowly down one vertebrae at a time. Good. Now stay here, just rounding your spine. Take a nice long breath. And roll slowly up again. So I'm keeping my chin down towards my chest as long as I can. And now in the end, I'm gonna lift my eyes, lift the crown of the head up towards the ceiling. Open your elbows, and now it's a feeling of my chest bone leading me into a nice back extension. So I'm lifting my chest bone forward and up. Open your eyes, look up to the ceiling. Good. See if you can open your chest a little bit wider. Good. Take a nice breath here and come slowly back into center. We're gonna do that one more time. So you're lifting yourself nice and tall, elbows forward, chin to your chest. Find this nice stretch of your neck and roll slowly down towards the floor. One vertebrae at a time. Good. As far as you can come. Now stay there just for a breath. And roll slowly back up again. So one vertebrae at a time. Good. All the way up to find this nice long spine again. Now open your elbows wide. Again, your chest bone is leading you into this nice back extension. So I'm not leaning back. I'm thinking about my chest bone going forward and up towards the ceiling. Good. And come slowly back in just to a nice long spine. Take an inhale here. And then turn and rotate towards me. Good. Now lift your back even longer and come back into center. One more time. Lifting up. Turn and rotate to the other side, away from me. Good. Lift yourself back into center. Nice. One more time. Lifting up. Coming towards me. High. Good. And slowly back into center. Last time. Lifting up. Other direction. And come back into center. Good. Let go of your head. Just round your spine. Circle your shoulders around, good. And then come forward to sit on your mat. So you have your feet on the edge of the mat. You have your hands behind your knees. And let's just use the arms here to start with to really lift up tall. So I'm really on top of my sit bones. I let my shoulder blades glide down towards my hip. Crown of my head up towards the ceiling. Good. And now from here, don't think too much about abdominals. Just think about Again, rounding the spine and rolling through your vertebrae. We're going to take a nice long inhale. And then from here, bring your sit bones, hip bones, ribs together. So you do want your abdominals to work just a little bit and have my arms for support. Tilt your pelvis and round. So really think about saying hello to every single vertebrae of your spine. So rolling slowly down, good, just until you have your arms stretched. Now stay there. See if you can tilt your pelvis even more and round your spine even more, good. Use your arms and come slowly back up again, same way up, good. Now lift yourself again nice and tall, all the way up to sit, take an inhale. And again, bringing sit bones, hip bones, ribs together. So you do want them to work a little bit, good. Tilt your pelvis and round. Again, roll through every single vertebrae, good. I'm rolling through my lower back, coming onto my mid back. Let your shoulders just relax. And use your arms to come all the way back up again, good. And don't forget to breathe, so find a nice breathing pattern for you. Lift yourself up, up, up. Just the last time again, tilting your pelvis round as much as possible, good. Exactly, rolling all the way down again till your arms are stretched. And now stay there, tilt your pelvis even more, good. Now really engage your abs, bring your hip bones together, bring your ribs down towards your hip. And slowly let go of your legs. Hold yourself. Good. Take an inhale. Tilt even more. Come 1 centimeter down. Stay here. Take an inhale. And come 1 centimeter further down. Good. I'm almost here. Now stay here. Find a neutral position. So I'm in my chest lift. And come all the way down on the mat. Good. Now bring your feet a little bit closer towards yourself. Finding a good position for your knees, good. Now take an inhale here. Don't think too much about your abdominals. Just tilt your pelvis and round towards yourself. So I'm thinking about lengthening my hip flexors, stretching my knees away from me. I have a nice long front side and coming back into neutral, good. And then from here, just sending your tailbone down towards the mat. So I'm trying to stretch my abdominals. Just getting this nice little hyperextension in your lower back and come back into neutral. One more time, tilting and rounding. Stretching your hip flexors long, sending your knees away from you as far as you can. And come back into neutral, good. And then into your hyperextension. So it's not, we're allowed to do a hyperextension. We should do that. We should go in all direction that our spine can. We should just be careful. So don't push into it. Just let your tailbone glide down to where it wants to be and back into center. Let's just do one last time. Tilting, rounding, stretching the front side again as much as possible. And coming back into neutral, good. Last one, tailbone down towards the floor, stretching your front side. And coming back into center, good. We're gonna go into a pelvic curl. So from here, I want a little bit more abdominal work. So you're gonna take a nice inhale. On your exhale, bring your sit bones, your hip bones, your ribs together. Tilt your pelvis and round. See if you can find the same feeling of stretching your hip flexors to roll slowly up towards the ceiling. It's one vertebrae at a time. Nice. Stay here. Hold it. Pull your heels towards yourself. Find your hamstrings. Push your hands in the floor. And now melt down from your chest bone all the way down through your spine. And come back into neutral. We're just gonna do 3 more. Again, take an inhale and bringing sit bones, hip bones, ribs together. Tilt your pelvis and round. Roll slowly up towards the ceiling. Good. Exactly. Stay here again, really tilting as much as possible. Good. And roll slowly down again. articulating all the way down into the mat. We just have two more. And again, tilting, rounding. Roll slowly up. You can push your arms into the mat. Keep tilting and rounding and rounding and rounding up. Good. And slowly back down again. Good, guys. We just have one last time. Again, tilting, rounding, engaging your lower abs. Good. Rounding up. Finding your hamstrings. Good. Now from here, we're going to stay up here. Stretch your arms up to the ceiling. Hold it. Just a little bit extra for your glutes. Now push your knees together. So you want them all the way into touch. And open again. Good. Just three more. Again, push your knees together all the way into touch. And open. Nice. Just two more. And again, pushing your knees together. Still tilting and rounding. Abs are still active. Open again. Last time. Push your knees together. Good. And open again. Nice. From here, tilt and round and tilt and round. And roll slowly all the way down on your mat. Exactly. Nice. Now lift your shoulders all the way up towards the ceiling as high as they can come. And let them slowly come down back into the mat again. Good. One more time. Lifting up, up towards the ceiling. So just a little shoulder mobility. And slowly back down again. Good. Just one last time. Lifting up. Good. Now slowly up. And then slowly back down again. Good. Now stay here. Turn your palms towards your feet. Now push your arms, so strong arms, pushing down towards the floor. Lift your hip, your shoulders off the floor and come into a nice little chest lift. Good. And then slowly bring your arms up towards the ceiling. Stay here, stay here, stay here. And come slowly back down with shoulders and head. One more time. So you start pushing your arms down, pushing your ribs down towards your hip. Lift your chest to your chest to your chin, opposite, chin to your chest. Come slowly up. Good. Stay here. Lift yourself a little bit higher. Hold it. Arms slowly up towards the ceiling. And roll slowly back down again. Good. Just the last time. Start pushing your arms down. Armpits down towards your hip, chin through your chest. Good. Push your arms forward, 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 as high as you can come. Good. Stay here. Grab onto your legs. Pull yourself a little bit higher up. Nice. Now you can tilt your pelvis and round. Come up on your toes. Lift your feet off the floor, up into your tabletop. Good. Stay here. Come back into neutral position. Good. Keep the height. Lift yourself a little bit higher so stomach is still working. Good. And then bring your knees to your chest and just go a little bit from right to left. Good. Nice. From here, I'm just going to jump a little bit further back so you can see me. Bring your right knee to your chest and stretch your left foot down on the mat. So I want to start here by really pulling the knee in towards up towards, even a little bit in towards my chest bone. Good. So I want it to be, it can be squeezing a little bit in my hip flexors. That's a good thing. It's not supposed to hurt. Good. Here you can do little circles with your leg. So you can really use your arms to relax your hip flexors, to relax your leg. Good. Let's do the other way around. So same thing. Little small circles inside of your hip joint. Good. Exactly. Good. Now from here, stay here. Just jump your pelvis a little bit over to your right side. And then bring your right knee all the way over and down in the floor. Good. So from here, if it's not, if it doesn't feel good in your lower back, you can bend your lower knee as well. So that's up to you. I'm gonna stay here. That's a little bit bigger stretch. Now from here, open your arms to the side. So your right arm is gonna open to the side. And I wanna look over my right shoulder and just stay here for a couple of breaths. So one more time into this nice
rotation of the spine. So we should move the spine a little bit more in all the direction that it actually is possible. Good. And then from here, just engage your abdominals a little bit. Bring your knee back in. Just put your foot in the floor. Jump your pelvis back into center. And let's just change legs. So you're gonna bring the left knee into your chest. So we're starting here just by pulling the knee a little bit up towards the shoulder, maybe even a little bit further in towards your chest bone. So you wanna find this nice squeezing of the hip flexors without it hurting too much. Good. And then from here, just do little circles around. Still using my arms, so my leg can just hang and relax. My hip flexors can relax and start to let go a little bit. Good, let's go the other direction. So same thing here, just small little circles. Nice, good. Let's do the same thing here. So you can jump your pelvis a little bit over to your left side. Now bring your left knee all the way over to the right side in the floor. If it's too heavy on your back, again, just bend both knees. That makes it a little bit easier on the lower back. If you feel fine here, then open your arms to the side. Your left arm might fly in the air a little bit, that's okay. Then you'll get an extra stretch over your chest. Good, and if it's okay for your spine, again, just finish this rotation off by looking over your left shoulder. Good, and just take 2, 3, maybe a nice long breath here. Good, and finding your abdominals again, come slowly back on your back. Just jump yourself up back into center. You can bend your knees, feet in the floor. Now lift your chin to your chest again. Grab onto your legs. Now use your arms, use your abdominals to roll slowly up to sit. You can even walk your feet forward. So I'm using my arms, I'm using my hands. I know it's not an easy exercise, it's just to come up to sit. Good, exactly. And jump yourself a little bit back. Open your feet, mat width apart, good. Lift yourself nice and tall. Again, like in the beginning, if you need something to sit on, then be my guest. Lift yourself nice and tall, stretch your arms forward. Just let your shoulders roll down onto your back. Good, exactly, and from here, just stretch your arms up to the ceiling, let your shoulders drop down, and slowly back down again, nice. And again, arms up towards the ceiling, lifting up, and slowly back down. So while just moving the arms, my back muscles have to work, my stomach, not to lift my arms, but to sit here nice and tall, my back have to work, my stomach have to work a lot to support. My thighs are working, my hip flexors are working good. Now stay here. Open the arm closest to me and then turn and rotate. Good. Lift your chest, lift yourself. Good. Your front arm is gonna come down. You can grab onto your shin, your ankle, or your foot, whatever you can reach. And then lift your back arm up and behind you. Good, so you're lifting up, you're pulling in two directions. So I'm pulling myself forward, I'm pulling my chest forward, but I'm also pulling my left hand away from me. Good, so you can even stick your tailbone a little bit out, find a nice long back, good. And then let go of your foot, come up again, close your arm, and let's do the other direction. So the arm away from me is opening up. Lift yourself nice and tall, the front arm is gonna come down to grab whatever you can reach, and just lift your chest, look behind you, so look after your back hand. I'm sticking my tailbone out a little bit, I'm sticking my chest out. Just lift yourself nice and tall, up, 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 and slowly let go, come into your rotation, come back into center, good. From here, just roll down through your spine. Let your chin come down to your chest, kind of like we did in the beginning. Good. Now from here, stretch yourself nice and long, this time as far as you can front. Now lift your arms up to your ears and take your whole long flat back all the way up to sit. Good, we're gonna do that again. So arms first, chin to your chest, roll slowly down. Good, rounding down as far as you can go. Now from here, really stretch forward. You can stretch your lower back and get that nice hamstring stretch. And then lift your arms slowly up towards your ears. And then lift your head, chest bone forward, finding a nice long flat back. Good, let's do a last time. Arms first, good. Chin to your chest, rolling down. Good, and stretch yourself forward, forward, forward. Good, as far as you can come. So lift yourself up, 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 good. And open your arms and just shake it out. Good. Good, guys. So come down on your stomach to lie. I want the hands somewhere close to your shoulders. They shouldn't be too far back because I want the elbows in the mat as well. So find a nice position here. You can open your feet today hip width apart, maybe a little bit more. And just let your forehead come down in the mat. So we're gonna do a little bit of back extensions, a little bit for the muscles, and a little bit more stretching, good? So from here, just bring your armpits down towards your hip. That's gonna make your shoulders lift a little bit off the floor. Push your hands, your elbows in the mat. Don't push yourself up, but have the feeling of using your hands to push your chest bone forward. So now from here, I'm rolling slowly up. My nose is lifted a little bit, it's not a long neck, but I'm thinking more about my chest bone again, like the sitting back extension. I'm hanging from my chest bone. And come slowly back down again. Good. See if you can engage your stomach muscles as well, so your hip bones are pulling together. Armpits down towards your hip. Now use your elbow, your hand to push your chest bone forward and up, forward and up. Should feel the whole upper back working, maybe your lower back a little bit, and slowly back down, nice. Good, just one last time. Armpits down towards your hip, lift your nose, lift your chest bone slowly forward and up, and forward and up, and forward and up. Good, let's stay here. Lift yourself a little bit higher, stomach active. Now just float your hands off the floor. Good, lift yourself a little bit higher and a little bit higher, good. Bring your arms back into the mat and come all the way back down. We're gonna stay here. Now bring your hands just a little bit forward. Good, we're gonna come all the way up into our swan. So we're gonna have the same start here. Armpits down towards your hip. Lift your chest bone. Forward and up, good. Gonna stay here to hold, good. The first one is just a tryout. Stomach is still active. Now push your hands in the floor. Lift yourself even higher. Good, the further away your hands are, the easier it gets on your lower back. So if you have back problems, take your arms forward. The closer you have your hands to your chest, the higher you need to come. Good. Just come down, find a good position for you. I'm gonna do that one more time. So we're just gonna come up into the starting position. Chest bone still pulling forward and up, good. And from here, engage your abs. So I'm even gonna tilt my pelvis a little bit forward. Push your hands into your mat and come slowly off. So my hip bones are now lifting off the mat. Good. Open your chest. Don't hang in your shoulders. Lift your chest nice and high and come slowly down just by bending your elbows. Good. Just one more time. Still open chest. Push your hands in the floor. Nice. Now from here, let's bend the arm, the elbow away from me. So you want to look over the shoulder closest towards me, so you can look at me, don't forget to smile, and stretch up again, find a nice long back extension, other arm bending down to look over your shoulder, and lifting up again, so it's a little rotation again of your spine. The arm away from me is bending, so you're looking towards me. You can look over your shoulder, see if you can see your foot. And come up again last time. Bending the elbow, look over your shoulder. Good. Lifting up, 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 up. And come all the way up again. Nice. Now bend your elbows. Good. Come all the way down to lie. You can use your hands now just to push your pelvis back onto your feet. You can open your knees a little bit wider. Stretch your arms forward. And just take a nice long breath here. You can bring your pelvis a little bit over to the right side. You can bring it a little bit over to your left side, whatever feels good. And then from here, roll slowly back up to sit. Good. We're just gonna find, I'm gonna face you this time. We're gonna find a nice sitting position like we did in the beginning. Good. So you can do whatever you want to with your arms, with your legs. Good. And from here, just take your right arm, lift it up and over. Place your left hand in the floor, and let's take a nice long side stretch. Good. So see if you can keep your hips in the floor. You can even round down towards the floor a little bit. You can open your chest wider up towards the ceiling. Just find your best side stretch. Good. And come all the way up. Let's do the other side. Left arm lifting up and over. Other hand in the floor. Maybe your elbow down depending on how far you will go. Good. Again, you can open your chest if it feels good. You can rotate a little bit down towards the floor. Good. Exactly. And then lifting slowly all the way up. Good. Now from here, let's just finish off with something nice. So you want to take your thumbs into your eye sockets. So you just want to massage a little bit around here. So it's kind of, it's the end of your whole back fascia line. So it starts or ends under your feet. And then attaches under your eyebrows. So we want to massage that out a little bit. Good, just to loosen up the backside and it feels nice, a little face massage. And like always with these massages, whatever feels good or whatever feels like it might feel good and afterwards, that's what we're going for. Good. Now bring your thumbs out on your temples instead and just do big circles here. So you can really do them nice and slow. You can push a little bit harder than we could before. And then change to your first finger. It's just gonna come behind your ears. If you just open your mouth once, you can kind of feel this little hole where your fingers can kind of drop into. And when you have that spot, just go a little bit up and down. Again, you can push as hard as you feel like it. You can just let your jaw hang. And that's also, you're not in doubt when you have it. Good. So just take a couple of ups and down here. Massage it out. If you feel one spot, you can stay there and just push a little bit gentle into it. Good. Yeah. Good. And then from here, just lift your arms up towards the ceiling. Lift your chest. Lift yourself up, 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 up. And bring your arms down in front of your chest. And bring your chin to your chest. Thank you. Nice job. Thank you for watching. Good. So I hope you had a nice class. I hope you are sitting with a nice feeling in your spine, in your body. So it's not just always about pushing and pushing and pushing hard. It's also often about just moving, just getting the spine going, mobilization, stretching. Sometimes it's even better than just to strengthen and work hard. So take care of your bodies. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like the videos. I want to do more and more and more, so please share it with your friends. Thank you for watching.